guys from the Midwest. So with that, it means I need to winterize the cooling system of the SS. It is mainly water for racing. So if I want to drive it for photos or maybe go to a couple trunk or treats or anything for the rest of the season, it's going to need some coolant. It's supposed to get down to 25 tonight, 23 the next, and 19 the following. Big to say it's time to move away from the Midwest. Okay. So with that, let's get her started. We're going to leave. We were just outside. It is that time of year. Winterizing the SS is pretty simple. All I have to do is drain some water out of the tank and put coolant in it. Does it get any easier than that? I don't think so. So. Okay, I'm not really sure how well you can see in here, but I have my drain right here for my ice tank that just goes straight down underneath the car. So I put a bucket under there. I'm just gonna drain this about halfway down and then put some coolant in it, cycle it, and then we'll be good to go. Just turn that valve. It drains rather quickly, thankfully, because at race events, I don't want to sit there for a whole bunch of time just waiting for the water to drain out so I can put some more ice in it. I'm just gonna put some universal coolant in there because it doesn't matter. Now we're just going to go cycle the pump on and get it all flowing throughout the system, and then we'll be good to go. Never fails. Just
simply winterizing it, and I cut myself, like, every time I work on this thing. Okay.
While this is cycling, I just want to take a minute to talk about the SS and possibilities of what's going to happen in the next year or what's not going to happen. Obviously, I'd like to just go all out, run 7.25, just be a rock star in a tank of a car. Unfortunately, I need to focus on some other things that the car needs, like suspension. The front struts are completely worn out. It's going to need back struts, I'm sure. It's going to need some safety upgrades here quickly. I need to cut weight out of the car somewhere. I'm not taking the back seats out ever. But it was brought up, what if we just put the car back to stock-ish? Just daily status and build something else. I don't know. I'm not really sure I'm ready to give up on the dream of rolling sevens with the SS yet. What do you think?
Subscribe up above and watch on my journey as I struggle to make a race car.